गुड मॉर्निंग सर।
Good morning. Thank you to each and every one of you for being present in the meet with us today. I'm Haripriya, feeling very pleased to be able to welcome our speaker of the day, Mr. Stephen St., respected director of IASMS, our beloved faculty members, and all enthusiastic students of Indian Academy. I should say, in IA School of Management Studies, we sincerely strive not only to deliver quality education in the field of management, but mold our students to develop positive thoughts, words, actions, and strong values that will shape their promising destiny. In order to prove that physical presence is not a parameter of learning and success, we continued organizing various activities for students. A national level intercollegiate competition, Pragyan 2020, was organized. We always make sure that students are motivated through regular webinar sessions, alumni meets, etc. And today, as we all are in home, taking a long break from all those busy schedules we used to follow, being in home, we somehow took our fitness and proper nutrition for granted. So IASMS delightfully came up with this webinar on empowering women with the art of self-defense with the renowned speaker, Mr. Stephen St. Introducing our speaker, Mr. Stephen St. is the man behind Steve's Gym. Established in 1985, the primary concern of this institution is to make an impact on the society with fitness awareness and thus help people fight destructive habits and addictions. Enabling them to lead a healthier life, the gym has attained a number of firsts in the country and is known for its innovative techniques, humanitarian approaches, and spiritual nexus. Mr. Stephen also founded the Power Team, a group of young people who were committed with a zeal for God, using physical fitness as a platform to reach out to people. The Power Team has been featured in Stat News, MTV, Canadian TV, etc. So without grabbing more time from our respected speaker, I welcome Mr. Stephen St. to deliver his valuable words. Good morning, sir. You can start with us.
Good morning.
You can start with your words.
It's such a joy for us to come into your classes in this with this new technology. Hope you're all happy this morning. Those who are happy, can I hear a clap for all of you? Okay. Wow. Okay, when so many people are dying every day, and if you and me are alive this morning, it is purely that it shows that you are more important than the people who have really passed away. And we need to be faithful in whatever, whatever purpose that you have been created for, or you've been born into this world. Okay, I would introduce Master Praveen with us right now. Praveen is going to come and show one or two self-defense techniques, and I'll come and talk to you about the number. Can I have an answer? What do you understand by self-defense this morning? What exactly you wanted to know from us?
Protect
for yourself. Okay, one good one. Then, anybody else?
Self gives us more confidence for us in any situation.
Gaining more confidence in any situation. Very good. Then,
safety and being
fighting individuals, sir.
Fighting individuals, good.
How to overcome problems, sir?
What? I can't hear you. One more
How
time.
How to overcome problems?
How to overcome problems? You said the right word. Okay. Any other things?
How to handle the situation in confidence, sir.
Wow, very good. Then, people are not answered. The last benches, I'm looking for answer from you. Who never answered in your classes. Can you say something? Your answer is the self-confidence, okay? The moment you say, I expected all 100 to raise one voice. So that means you don't have self-defense level. You're under fear, under, I don't know what else you are. I believe self-defense is protecting your mind, body, and soul.
Yes, sir.
Okay, now what is self-defense in your understanding now? Protecting your mind, body, and soul. Okay, what happens in our self-defense usually, if you remove the word self from us, you are automatically defended. Why most, I would say, crimes happen in our nation is because selfishness. I want to take this. I want to get more money, so I rob the bank. Okay, I want this women, so I seduce them. As we are talking, I think over 100 women in the world have been abused every minute today. So if we can rise up and say that this should not happen to each one of us, and if we protect our minds first and everything be taken care of, that you're automatically protected. The biggest problem with us is a self. Only I need to be protected. Every time you think, okay, I need to be protected. I need to become, get the first mark. I need to get the rank. I need to get. Instead of that, if we can think corporately, okay, my country needs to be number one. Bangalore City needs to be the best. Indian Academy needs to grow. That means all the collective corporate responsibility, if we can take it, I believe that we can bring a greatest change in this world. Okay, now over to Master Praveen now. He will do one or two self-defense techniques to show you self-defense techniques. Then we will talk more about this. How to protect your mind, body, and soul.
Hi, very good morning, everybody. Hope you guys see me. Okay, I want you guys to talk to me, okay? Okay, I want you guys to talk to me.
So yes.
Basically, okay. Yeah. Hope you guys can hear me.
Yeah.
Yes. Yes, sir.
Okay. Yes, sir. How many females are there?
All of them. All the girls.
Oh, fine. Okay. So basically, let me speak about self-defense. Okay. Self-defense is first thing is like making yourself, your mind, and your heartbeat relax. Okay. When you face the situation, you have to control your mind and your heart. Okay. That is called self-defense. First thing. The moment when you face the situation, you go blank. The moment a guy comes, okay, I will just show you one example, okay, baby. Okay, basically, five things happens, okay. In self-defense, there are five things that happens in Bangalore. First thing, a stranger can hold your hand, maybe can pull you. The second thing, they might choke you. Third thing, they might snatch your bag. That basically happens in Bangalore, chain snatching, bag grabbing. Okay. Fourth thing, they might mock you from back. Fifth thing, they might pull your hair. Okay, these are the general things happens in Bangalore. Okay, okay, I want to talk about two things. Okay, there are like two things. Okay, soft character girls and hard character girls. Okay, I want to explain what is soft character girls. Okay, soft character girls are basically they are very easy in a cell phone. When you are in public, okay, I can make a rude soft character. Usually, I'm a boy. Usually, boys attack soft character girls, okay? Soft character girls always busy in their own ways. If somebody is walking next to you, please have notice who's that person. Okay, hard character girls are like very conscious on the road. Who's walking next to you? Who's next to you? Who's around you? You need to always have a look around, okay? So, I want to show you. So basically, you can just see me, okay? If somebody is holding my hand, there are two things, okay? First, make sure you have the person, like you look at the person. Yes, at least don't need to be get blank. Just see the opponent. If you know the person, you don't know the person also. I'm very sure you can't like be stronger than him, but you can protect yourself. Okay, make sure you're very relaxed. Okay, he's holding in this angle. You're walking in this angle. First thing, strength is in yourself. Okay, hold your hand, not the opponent hand. The opponent hand is too difficult. Hold your hand. Hold your hand. Pull. Okay. Can you guys see me?
Yes, sir.
One time. Okay. Always use your own strength, okay? Always use your own strength. Somebody is holding your hand and you don't need to hold his hand and don't need to run and all. You can't run, okay? The first thing is like use your own hand, another hand, and hold your hand, though it might be so strong or not, but use your other hand and pull. Okay? This is the first thing which is easy. Usually girls can do this, okay? Any guys can hold, use your own hand. Okay, the second thing I want to talk about, okay? The second thing. If somebody guys is choking, okay, usually happens in Bangalore, husband and wife. Okay, so somebody is holding you in this way. Okay, you don't need to hold his hand, don't need to push him another, okay? Nobody will hold you very soft. He might be very hard to you, okay? Yeah, very hard to you. So, you need to do two things, okay? One is like, you're not able to pull his hand, okay? That is too difficult. One day you can't become a pussy. So, I will teach you how to overcome, okay? First, relax your mind. If somebody is holding you, don't make yourself like, yeah, don't get panic. Make sure your heart and your mind is relaxed. So just move your hand. Okay, hold hard. Very hard. Yeah, somebody is holding very hard. I'm not able to speak. He's really holding me hard. Yeah. So one thing, use your hand. Okay? Either you need to go down. Okay, two things. Watch him. Okay? Can you watch me?
Yes, sir.
He's holding me. Hold on. Yeah. He's really holding me very hard. Don't kill me. Yeah. So, this is the very easiest way which girls can do. You need to go down. Bend your knees. Easy. Okay? First thing, have confidence in you. Okay? So, don't get panicked. This is second thing. Okay? Basically, happens in a bando. Usually happens in husband and wife. Maybe. Okay. This, okay? So, bend your knees, hold your hand, push. Okay? Understood?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Thank you.
Yes, sir.
I want to teach you all. Third thing, grabbing your bags. Okay? Grabbing your, usually that happens in Bangalore. Okay, first thing I spoke about soft character and hard character. So I request all the sisters who were there, be a hard character girls, hard character girls, okay? So some guys walking next to you or like looking at you, don't feel that, oh, this guy is admiring me. Please don't do that. You need to have the, like, look around, who's he? Who's next to you? Why this guy is watching at me? So make sure that you're always conscious on your surround, because it's a public, okay? It's a society. You need to be very careful, okay? And hard character girls are like very conscious, okay? And soft character girls, like, they wear a lot of heels, which is very, 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 you're not able to be yourself, okay? You can't run and you can't do anything. So make sure you don't use your phones on the road. Please, I request all of you. So any of your hard character girls are there? Can you just wave your hands?
Yes, sir.
Thank you. Be a hard character girls, okay? Soft character girls are very, like, it's like not good, okay? So I want to show I showed you the third thing. Can you first repeat me? What is the first thing I taught you all?
When someone holds your hand.
Use your other hand to unlock it. The second thing I taught you all.
Your neck.
When someone touches your arm.
Hold your neck.
You have to bend your knees. You bend your knees and do this. Or yeah. A lot of ways. Okay. And the third thing I want to teach you all. This is very, very important. This is very, very important. Okay. This one. Someone is holding you. Yeah, somebody is holding me. Okay, I've been to a lot of, I was teaching a lot of women, like self-defense. A lot of women were asking me questions like, sir, if your hand is inside, what do you do? Sir, if your hand is outside, what do you do? Okay, we have options, okay? If the opponent is holding you in 10 directions, we have 1,000 directions to escape, okay? So, if my hand is now inside, yeah, somebody is holding me. I heard a lot of girls telling, I will kick him, I will do this, that, this, nothing work out of it. So, make sure you keep yourself relaxed, okay? You need to use your own strength, okay? Hold heart, yeah, it's holding me heart. You need to just go down, okay? You just need to go down. Though it's holding me very hard, okay? First thing, lock your own hand. This is very easy. Okay, I will show you. Hold very hard. Use your own strength. Lock your hand. Hold me very hard. Yeah. Lock your hand. This is very easy. And you can just turn. Either you can just kick and run away. Okay? So understood? I taught you three things.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Is it helpful?
Yes, sir.
You got any confidence? You have any like, okay, I got these things. Yeah, I understood something. Did you learn? Did you get some?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Thank you. I want to call Steve, sir, now. Okay. We might ask you some questions, okay? Okay. Oh, I forgot to teach you a passage. Okay. Yeah. Okay, fine. Let's have you imagine that you have a bag. Usually, girls have side bag, okay? Sling bag. Yeah, sling bag.
Okay, let it go.
Okay, this one. He's having a sling bag in the side. Usually girls wear one hand and one arm, okay? So if someone is walking next to you, they will just do this. Okay? It's very easy to take the bag, okay? To grab the bag. So the moment when somebody is touching your shoulder, you feel that someone is touching your shoulder, you need to do one thing. Lock your hands. Okay, the moment someone is touching your back, lock hands, sit up, yeah, nothing, only the
yes, button, sir.
Okay, and rest of all your safety, like expensive things will be with you, okay, first thing,
okay, sir.
Yeah, maybe you'll be having carrying your lipstick, eyeliner, all the expensive things might be with you, okay, so don't worry, okay, I want to show you one more time. Always use your energy, okay? You have a potential to use your energy. So this one, watch it. So somebody is walking, yeah. The moment when I do this, yeah, you need to go sit down, lock your hands, okay? And I think all the girls can scream loud. Okay?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Okay, and don't worry, all the pendulums are not like very selfish, they might come and help you. If I'm there also, I'll come and help you. There are a lot of good people surrounded you. So, the moment when you don't feel shy to scream and all, okay? The moment when you have a problem, stick on to that, like hold your back or anything, just scream, okay? So, there will be a good person, there is God, that He will take care of you, okay? Thank you.
Thank you so much, sir.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you.
Okay, Praveen is going to come back again. Praveen is a black belt taekwondo champion and he's also an international fighter. Okay, can we give him a big hand for a wonderful demonstration? Okay, number one, I said mine. The Israeli army is one of the best army in the world for guerrilla fighting. Okay, they are very, very powerful and they are very good. Okay, there is a story like goes like this. There is an army till now, maybe nearly 6,000 years, still people are fighting Israelites and things like that and not able to win them. The reason, number one reason is in their mind, they are very, very strong. They say one guerrilla fighter can kill easily 100 people. And they were wanting to research on this and they were trying to see how these guys can really be so strong and doing things combat so well. So there is a story, it goes like this, that there is two armies fighting. There's a huge army, guys are well-trained with a lot of confidence, with total technology with them and they were all ready. But 40 days and 40 nights, there is an opposition. The enemy comes, from the enemy camp, comes and shouts at these guys and defaming the country and all those things. So these guys are terrified. They are trained army personnel. They know to fight. They know everything. But these guys were really didn't know what to do. They were scared. For almost 40 days and nights, they couldn't even face the opponent. But there is a small kid walks into that particular place from a shepherd boy walks into the battlefield. He looks at that fellow and said, "Hey, who is this fellow shouting at you all? Can I kill him?" Could you see the confidence in this guy? This guy is totally untrained. He's got no training. He's got no experience. He's never been in the battlefield. Nothing. And everyone discourages him. "Hey, you cannot do this. You better go back to the sheets." But this guy says, "No, I can kill this fellow." What he did was, in his mind, he said, "I can kill this fellow." He didn't see how strong that guy is. He didn't see how well that opponent was trained. He didn't see, the capacity of the enemy. But this guy said, all he said in his mind is, "I will kill this fellow." So most of you, never allow your mind to be defeated. If you can protect your mind from defeat, some children go to the exam. Even before going to the exam, they write their exam. They say, "Oh, I've not studied. I don't think I will pass. I won't even get 10% marks." That kind of attitude you're going. But if you go with confidence, if you go, "Yes, I am weak. I am untrained, but I know that I will pass in this exam." If you have that kind of confidence, some people go for an interview and say, the moment they, I have a son in my house, and he said, "Hey, go for an interview," he'll say, even before going to the interview, he said, "I don't think so, I will pass on this interview." That is the problem with most of the young people today. So now, number one is self-defense, is protecting your mind. That means always have confidence in your mind. What you feed into your mind is what you will get it. Most of the young people feed their minds with junk, feed their minds with rubbish games, feed their minds with fantasies. But you need to have a greater imagination. And this guy didn't go to do a self-defense. I always tell people, you know what? If you remove self, you're always defended. This boy who went to the battlefield, he removed self from him. He said, "I will go kill." He didn't want to kill him to protect this guy. He went to kill that guy to protect the nation. Can you see the difference?
Yes.
So why you want to be strong in your mind? Your whole family is dependent on you. Your mommy and daddy is dependent on you. Your brothers and sisters are dependent on you. If you allow your mind to be robbed by one boy somewhere, or your mind to be robbed by your weakness, your mind to be robbed by fear and failures, what will happen? Do you think you're going to protect your family?
No.
Hello?
No, sir. No, sir.
No. If you are stronger, if you say, "Yes, I will get this job, I will go to the highest position in this company." If you have that kind of confidence in your mind, you will 100% climb. Those who make a decision today that you will not feed your mind with junks, can you put your hands together? Hello?
Yes, sir.
From all of you?
Yes, sir.
So, the greatest thing that you need to do is, number one, protect your mind. So anytime you get into a problem, anytime somebody wants to abuse you or come closer, never give up in your mind to the abuse. But if you have that kind of confidence, I believe that you'll be protected. Number two, body is, you need to keep your body strong and healthy. If you feed your body with what? With drugs, what will happen?
Our body will not be healthy.
Yeah, you will also become a junkie, right? So anybody can defeat you. So how many of you are going to make a decision that today you'll go on a healthy food, no junks anymore from this day onwards? If you can think like that, I believe you'll become stronger, you'll become healthier. Most of the people, you know what they do with their bodies? Hello? What is the one worst thing that you do to your body?
Not keep it healthy,
okay. Number two, anybody else?
Not active, lady.
Not active, maybe, yes. Okay.
No
drugs.
No proper exercises.
No proper exercises, no progress, okay.
giving unnecessary stress. Giving what? Unnecessary stress.
Yeah, take unnecessary stress. Yes.
Yeah.
Then
there will be a lot of laziness in doing any work.
Wow, you hit the nail. There will be a lot of laziness. You know what most of the young people do? When mommy and daddy wakes you up, you want to sleep a little longer. You want to get up at 8 o'clock. You want to get up at 10 o'clock. Huh? Most of them, they don't know that their precious time, they are losing on. When the whole country is suffering, when the whole world is suffering, that thousands of village youths are looking at you that you will start a big company or something big, and you guys are sleeping and wasting your time in games and so many other things. So today, if you can become, today if you make a decision that I will not feed my body with junk food, but I will feed my body with the healthy food, and I will not waste my time. Okay, now you, I will get up early morning, do some exercise, keep myself stronger and healthier. If you are healthy only, you can become a blessing to the family. If you are not healthy, can you become a blessing? So what?
No,
eight hours, 12 hours, 16 hours. If you are just lying down and sitting on the sofa for hours together and playing games in the phone, do you think you become stronger?
No, sir.
So what is the one step that you will take today, one decision that you will make to keep your bodies healthier?
Yes, sir.
What is one step?
We have to become active, sir.
Okay. I can't hear you.
We should get up early.
We should get up early, okay?
Then yoga.
We should also motivate others, sir.
You should motivate others. Why you want to motivate others?
First, we should motivate others.
Even they can learn from us, sir.
If you are not healthy, do you think you can motivate others?
No, sir.
No, sir. First, we should be then. We have to teach them.
Okay. So what you need to do, you need to take care of your health first, okay? Women are the 24/7 machines. Everybody will have less, but the women never rest, and no retirement for women. So if you don't take care of your health properly, if you don't look after yourself properly, you're going to suffer for a longer time. So most of the women, about 35, 40, they have knee pain, they have lower back pain, they go through a lot of tensions. A 20 minutes exercise can solve 80% of your health problems.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, 20 minutes of exercise will solve
80% of your health
problems are automatically solved. You don't have to go to the doctor. But if you want to be on a wheelchair, you have to sleep longer, you'll have to laze around, you'll have to eat junk food. I don't know, whatever you want to choose, you can choose this morning. So those who are going to choose good things, can you put your hands together and clap for yourself? Okay, the third thing that I said, your soul is important. You might earn a lot of money. You might get a lot of this one, like, you know, everything. If you need to be there alive to bless more people. I don't know, you must have seen a guy, a corporator in Bombay. He died on a corona due to coronavirus, okay? Now, this guy has 1,500 crores worth property and money with him, and he could not save his soul. And I saw the body was just thrown out, and we were really weeping. You know, people think that money is everything, and you have all the money, but you cannot save your soul. You are lost. You need to be protected. If you put in good things into your mind, body and soul, automatically you will become a greater person. This morning, hope you have been encouraged to protect. That's why there's a script. Okay, now I was coming back to the guy, the little boy who went into the this one. He said, I will kill. The king disgraced him. He said, you cannot fight this guy. It is not possible for you to fight him. He said, no, I will fight him. And in the mind, he clearly said, I will kill this fellow and put his body, give his flesh to the birds of the sky. So that means he already beaten him in the mind. And when he went into the battlefield, he was ready to run. The most of the people, when you go to the battlefield, you are not ready to run into the battlefield. You are always wanting to go away from the problems. But when you are in the problem, you need to just get into the problem and become a problem solver. There are thousands of problems in this world. If you become a problem solver, you will automatically be lifted up. And this guy walks in, runs into the battlefield. Within one hit, he kills the giant. The entire country won the game. The thing is, whatever the lesson we learn is, this guy, it is not self-defense. He wanted to defend the whole nation. He wanted to defend the purpose of the country's existence. So if we can do, if we can think corporately, if we say, remove self in our life, you are already defended. Okay, over to Praveen for the next session for you. Can we welcome Master Praveen? Over to Master Praveen.
Yes, sir.
Okay, hi.
Hello, sir.
Okay. Hi, sir.
The main thing, okay? Usually girls does this, okay? Yeah. I've seen a lot of Facebook videos and all that, like women's fight and girls fight. They usually catch this. So I've seen a number of girls doing all these things. So I want to just teach you all how to like overcome and how to face the situations, okay? So if someone is holding your hair, okay, you might have the ponytail, you might have open hair and all. So someone is holding your hair and they'll not like hold you very soft and all. They might pull your hair back and all. So you need to go down, okay, and hold his hand, okay? Hold his hand, okay? Whichever hand, if he's holding which hand? Right hand. You need to turn, go down, twist completely, okay? Twist number nine, hold hard. Okay? You might hold very hard, okay? So you need to just bear your pain for 1 second and go down and never hold like when you defend yourself, okay? So use your entire energy strength, okay? So it's not like this, okay? Like, let me, no. So one shot, okay? The moment when somebody is holding you, use your complete 100% energy. Go down, fully. Okay? So
go down, you lose his power, like you lose pressure.
So when you go down, okay, the positive thing is like when you go down, he will release, I mean, you might have energy, okay? He will release his energy. He might lose his energy. Okay, watch it, okay? The moment when he's holding, when you go down, okay, his energy might lag, okay? His energy comes down, okay? So that it's easy for you to turn. Okay, now I want to teach you all one sequence here, okay? So first time I will do it and I will show you, okay? Can you all stand up? Can you all stand up? If you are comfortable? Because I can't see you all. Are you standing?
Yes, sir.
Thank you.
Yes,
okay,
sir.
I want to teach you all, okay, basic thing, okay? I'm not going to ask you to keep like me, you know, okay? So don't worry. So I will teach you basic thing. Okay, so first you see what I'm going to do, okay? Okay, first is knowledge. Second is skill.
So that's the master movement.
Okay, can you repeat after me?
Everybody say knowledge.
Okay, everybody repeat after me. Say knowledge.
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 Skill.
Skill.
Skill. Skill.
Without character.
Skill. Skill.
Without character.
Strength.
Yeah. Okay. Okay. Now let me teach you. Okay. Let me do first. Okay. Just knowledge, skill, without character, destructive. Knowledge, skill, with good character, constructive. Okay. This gives you very nice explanation. Okay. So I want to do it again. Knowledge, skill.
Sir, it's not visible.
Sir, we can't see you. Skill, sir, we can't see you.
Knowledge, skill, with good character, constructive.
Okay. Sir, we can't see you, sir. The camera is off.
Yeah, can you guys repeat after me? Knowledge.
Knowledge. Knowledge.
Knowledge. Skills.
without character.
Without character. So we can't say anything, sir.
Knowledge, skill, with good character, constructive. Okay, can you guys hear me?
Sir, yes, we can hear you, but
we can hear you, sir.
Yes, sir.
Wait, one second.
But there is a problem in camera, sir.
Yeah, yeah, one second. Can I go back?
Yeah,
just one. Hello.
Yes, yes, sir. You are audible.
Can you guys hear me now?
No, we can't see your camera, sir.
No?
No.
Yes, sir. Like, you're visible.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. No, visible. We can see you.
Yes, sir.
Okay. Okay, I want to, okay. Repeat after me, okay? We'll finish it fast. Knowledge.
Knowledge.
Skill.
Without character.
Without character.
Destructive.
Knowledge.
Skill.
Skills.
With
good character.
Constructive.
Destructive.
Okay, I hope you understood.
Yes, sir.
Okay, what is self-defense all about? Protecting your mind, body,
soul,
and
body.
Soul for the purpose soul. You are being created for. Did you understand?
Yes, sir.
If you can have this idea, no enemy, nobody can cheat you, nobody can put you to abuse. Never allow your mind to be robbed by chocolates, gifts, seducing words, and never allow your body to be robbed by junk foods. Never allow your soul to be taken by the enemy. You understood? Enemy can be sickness, enemy can be anything, whatever. All the bad things that are happening to your flesh, your soul, is a bad thing. Okay, now can you, hope you all understood something this morning?
Yes, sir.
Master Praveen?
Yes, sir. Okay. Yes, sir.
Can somebody read out the question? And we also need a feedback from you all and your experience in this session.
Sure, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yes.
Yes, sir.
Okay, what is the question?
Hope you guys learn sentiments in one section.
Hope you get a live chance
yeah, sir.
Monday.
Sir, we can use this technique while that person using weapons also, right, sir?
What?
If that person using weapons.
Okay.
So we can use this techniques.
100% yes.
Yeah, sir.
You want to try it? Call somebody from your house and practice this now. Your brother and sister, somebody is always practicing.
Sure, sir.
Okay. And if it's not working, you can always get back to Steve's gym and we can help you.
Thank you, sir.
Okay. Finally, we thank Indian Academy Chairman, Principal, and HOD Ma'am for inviting us for this wonderful program. We really enjoyed and hope you all enjoyed this morning. Okay.
Yes, sir.
Any questions or if you can lovely, we give you 3 questions now. If you can quickly ask, then we can explain and give you. And we cannot answer all your questions, but we will try to answer as much as possible.
Sir, do these techniques have to have practice before they can be practically used?
These techniques practical can be used practically. Yes, definitely. These techniques will proven techniques, and this is followed all over the world.
But sir, can you practice them first?
Yeah, you need to see if you know if you want to build more confidence and courage, you need to practice. Okay, if you practice only, you'll be faster. You need to do the more you practice, the faster you will be. Your mind automatically, when somebody, even before they could think of touching, you'll be able to defend yourself.
Thank you, sir.
Okay, now Master Praveen said 2 types of girls, soft character and hard character. Can I see all the soft character, put your hands together, 1 clap. All the hard character will do 2 clap. First is soft character, 1 clap. How many are there? Only 1 clap at a time. 1, 2, 3. Okay, see all the hard character ones, 2 claps. Wow, very good. Okay, so what do you want to be? You can be soft character in your heart, but when you are in the public, you should always be a hard character. That means what the hard character means that you need to be aware of what is happening in the surrounding. You cannot say, I don't care about anybody. I don't care about the person sitting next to me. So you need to be very careful, protect yourself, stay strong, stay healthy, and fight the COVID-19. Ma'am, thank you so much for giving us the opportunity. Anything that you want us to speak or you want us to do more?
Thank you so much, sir. From IASMS, it was a pleasure listening to you. And I'm being very honest, we've had a lot of webinars earlier also, and yours was most interactive and very, very delightful to listen to, with a good lesson for all our children, sir. Thank you so very much. On behalf of all the students and the management, I express my deep gratitude for taking your time and giving your valuable information to all our students, sir. Thank you so very much.
Thank you.
It's time for vote of thanks. Good afternoon all. I, Haripriya, deem it a great privilege to present before you to place on record the contribution of every noble heart towards the success of this meet. All reserved and undeserved appreciation and gratitude goes to the Almighty God for showering His blessings upon us and making this meet remarkable. I'm indeed grateful. Our thanks to our respected speaker of the day, Mr. Stephen S.T., and members of Steve's Gems, Mr. Praveen and his team, for making us to know all those techniques to protect ourselves and to stand against all those problems we are expected to face in our daily lives. Thanks a lot for motivating all girls in the meet and also directing us. We ensure you and your team that we will follow all those techniques you teach us today, sir. I sincerely thank IASMS for providing us this opportunity to learn new things. I again want to thank all our participants for your zeal to learn. Without you, this meet wouldn't be successful. So thank you all.
Okay, one announcement. Participants, please make sure you submit the feedback form. It is already put in the chat box. Click to that feedback form and submit immediately. Thank you. Thank you, sir. It was a very nice session.
Thank you so much for inviting us. May God bless you all and stay safe, stay healthy, stay protected.
Thank you so much. Thank you.